watch a movie named Captain Marvel tomorrow. Do you watch it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is that good?
Well,
really?
Yeah.
It sounds interesting.
What's your plan for the spring break?
It's our New Year.
It's your New Year.
It's Persian New Year.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's cool. Now I want three of Molly. Do you want to come here?
Sentences with your partner.
So how about the uses?
Noun, adjective, location.
And how about the some example?
Yeah,
it's correct. I'm a student. The form is based and based at S. And the uses, is it right?
Yeah.
It's used on habits, facts, and non-action words. And about the clues, I think it's right, right?
Right.
Yes. And the example, he needs book every day. He reads book every day. Yeah, it's good. And about present continuous. The form of present continuous is B plus V, verb plus ing. And the uses is the action at the moment, around the moment. And clue is now and. And? Now and what?
This.
And this? Is it right? And about the example, I'm starting English now. It's correct. And now look at the post-it I just hand out. Write down a subject, a verb, and a noun on it. Now I want you to make two sentences. One is about simple, and another is about present continuous. For example, mine is he play basketball. Play basketball. So, if I wanna make a well sentence,
he will
play basketball, and my word is tomorrow, and I will have tomorrow at here. Questions?
Molly, can you give me a group with me?
share your answer. She works in London. In Singapore, she works in London.
Yeah.
In present continue, she is working in London.
Yeah, she is working in London.
How about this sentence?
She works
in
London. And present continuous.
She is working in London.
Very good.
Continue to watch the first video.
What have you mentioned in this video? What did you say in this video?
The future.
How can I use well to make a sentence?
First, when we make sentence, we will use well plus base
to provide an example.
I will help you with the homework. So for first, we can say I'll help you with the homework. And when we use she, and so we can say she'll. Any questions? No? And how about negative?
Won't.
We can say I won't or I will not
help you with the homework.
Thank you. Yes or no question? About the WH question. Can you give me a WH question?
When
will I help you?
If
I wanna add an adverb, where should I put it? At here? For example, I wanna say probably. Should I add probably at here? Or at here?
After will.
After, yeah. We need to add adverb between will and real verb, the main verb. So we can say, I will probably help you with the homework. Okay. Now look at your post-it again. Post-it. And let's see the other side. I wrote down some words or phrase on this side. And now I want you to make a sentence by using this word or phrase. And I want you to make a well sentence. For example, mine is he. He play basketball. So, if I wanna make a well sentence, he will play basketball, and my word is tomorrow, and I will at tomorrow. Question.
Work in the yard.
What's Fred going to do tomorrow?
He's going to fix his car.
Yes, I'm going to fix my car and she's going to work in the yard. What's the weather going to be like? It's going to be beautiful. Well, have a nice day.
Thanks.
You too. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Tell me, what are you going to do tomorrow?
We're going to clean our house.
I see.
Yes, I'm going to clean the living room, and she's going to clean the basement.
No, Harry, you're going to clean the basement.
I'm going to travel next week. And for first, we can say, I'm going to. Only in speaking, we can say, I'm gonna travel next week. Well, it's more formal. You use well on some formal context, like when you write the paper, write the composition. But be going to is more conversational. You use be going to in your conversation.